I'm very happy to see you here. We're excited that you're doing this, and I wish you all the best of luck. I know it's hard, but I've also been out with the firemen enough to know that if you can't pass this, when you're up there on that mountain, and you have to do that with all that heavy gear on, and with the smoke, and in your lungs, and your eyes are burning, that if you can't do this, then we're putting your life in danger.
Being a firefighter is not as easy as you think. A lot of people put their life on the line, and I think that I have the bravery and the courage for myself to give back to the country, because not a lot of people want to give back to South Africa, but for me personally, I think that I can help the country and I can always give back to the community, irrespective of where we are. We can do on the mountain or in our area. For me personally, I actually want to succeed as a professional firefighter.